Face, then I rest my case. The judge pulls me aside, says, "C'est la vie, let your